Yeah, 2014 was a great year, probably the best in my career so far. But this is a new season, a new whole thing. I don't think about all the success I had. It's a new year. If I want to be in the top, I have to prove it, and I have to win races again. So this is the first of many races this year, and hope to be in good form.
And this track in Abu Dhabi, what are your expectations going into it? Obviously the heat's a worry, but are there any other parts of it which you're concerned about?
Yeah, well, it's a bit warm, but it's not too bad. I mean, when you hear about Abu Dhabi, you expect like 40 degrees, 45 degrees, and luckily this time of the year it's not that bad. And the race time is also pretty late in the evening, so the temperature should be good for a fast race. And being the first one, you never really know what to expect after so many months of training and no racing. But it's going to be good to have the first one under the belt, and then keep building for the next one.
Who are the biggest competitors you're worried about going into this race? Your compatriot Mario?
Yeah, definitely Mario is going to be probably the guy to beat at this race. He's really fast, and sprint distance suits him very well. And of course, Jonathan Brownlee is always there. He's a very tough rival. And yeah, many others. Especially for the first race, I'm sure some new names will come up. You don't know who yet, but I'm sure young guys, young talented guys for sprint distance, they are usually very fast, and they're going to be good. Yeah.
And with the Olympics coming up in a year and a half, you must be excited about racing with Mario and taking on the world.
Yeah, definitely. It's only a bit more than 1 year to Olympics, and I hope both Mario and I get our qualification, and it's going to be really, really good to race him and race many others. We are teammates, we are friends, but obviously we are going to try to do the best for ourselves and race each other. He's a great competitor, and I think this kind of rivalry is also good for the sport. The Middle East is a new market for us in triathlon, for ITU, so start to having races in places like Abu Dhabi might help. It's not only good for us as athletes, but also for the community here to get to see a world-class event of our sport, and hopefully that will make some kids get interested and inspire about triathlon, and in the future we might have some champions from the Middle East. That would be great.
And a lot of spectators will be coming for this event for the first time in their lives. What would you say is the best part of the event for them to watch? What should they be looking out for?
Well, for the spectators, if they don't have experience on watching this kind of events, it's going to be a good race because it's shorter sprint distance. So there's a lot to see, and everything happens so fast, and it's really exciting from the outside. Sometimes I get more nervous when I watch a race than when I race it. So I think they will enjoy it and will be able to follow the race very well. And it's going to be a great show for them.